होली है भाई होली है, बुरा न मानो होली है। तो हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज पटेल जयन फ्रॉम क्लास 50। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द फेस्टिवल ऑफ कलर्स होली। होली इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट हिंदू फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेटेड विद द ग्रेट फर्वर इन इंडिया। इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन द फुल मून डे इन द मंथ ऑफ फाल्गुन एंड इट ऑल्सो सिग्निफाइज द अराइवल ऑफ स्प्रिंग सीजन। होली इज टू डेज फेस्टिवल। A day before the Holi, a community bonfire called Holika Dahan or Choti Holi is celebrated. There are many legends behind the celebrating the festival of colors Holi. According to the Hindu mythology, the demon king Hiranyakashyap had boon that he could not kill by any man or animal. So the demon king wanted people to worship him, but his own son Prahlad, who was devotee of Lord Vishnu, refused to do so. This angered King Hiranyakashyap so much that he asked his sister demoness Holika to take Prahlad in her arms and sit in a pyre. Holika tried to protect herself from fire using cloak, thus leaving Prahlad to be burned. But as fire started, the cloak flew away from the Holika's body and instead it covers Prahlad, thus saving him. In the process, Holika got burned to death. Later, Lord Vishnu dons the avatar of Narasimha and kills the demon king Hiranyakashyap. The ritual of Holika Dahan is done in the remembrance of burning of demoness Holika, thus signifying the victory of good over evil. On this day, people simmer colors on each other. So, the festival is rightly called the Festival of Colors. Though the festival is celebrated with the great enthusiasm in the India, the Lathmar Holi celebrated in the Barsana is very famous worldwide. So wishing you happy Holi, hope like a different color, everyone's life fulfilled with the happiness, good health and good wealth. So once again, happy Holi to all.